Peter Jackson's King Kong. Official game of the movie. Alright, just checking the stream and audio working. Seems alright. Alright then, let's go. Okay, I don't know how stable this game is, it's an old game, so... if I get to the point where it just crashes and stuff, I might have to give up, but let's see how far we can go. I've already fiddled about with the options, I think I'm good.
I want the cast and crew on the ship within the hour.
No, Carl, you can't do this.
Tell them the studio pressured us into an early departure.
It's not ethical.
What are they gonna do, sue me? Huh? They can get in line.
I'm not gonna let them kill my film.
We have 3 hours to find a new leading lady, or we're finished.
Alright, I've never actually seen the film.
Thousands of actresses out of work in this city. Somewhere out there is a woman born to play this role. A woman who will journey into the heart of the unknown.
I've read a book about King Kong as a kid, so...
that changes everything. I've come into possession of a map. An uncharted island. A place that was thought to exist only in myth.
Whoa!
Did we just crash into the wall? Or are they just showing us movie clips? And the game is kind of independent of that. So as far as I can tell, a bunch of people are going to an uncharted island to make a movie, and they're bringing an actress with them to be part of this movie. Whew. Takes a long time to load, considering how old this game is. X. The mysterious X on the map. Venture.
Are you alright, Jack?
Okay, my hands are really weird.
You're turning green. Up here, Jack. Look at me.
My eyes are up here, Jack. Okay.
It's okay. I'm feeling better.
Can only look up and down. Oh, now I've gained the ability to look wet tonight.
Those are 20-foot waves out there.
Are you crazy, Engelhorn? This is it! This is the hidden island I've spent 8 weeks searching for! I didn't come 12,000 miles on your stinking ship to give up now! I'm landing on that island if it kills me!
Let's go, boys! Hold on tight, this might get a little rough!
Okay! I got the camera, I got my leading lady, Jack! Stick with me, I may need you for rewrites!
That camera's gonna fall. How can you operate that in this rain?
I got a bad feeling about this. I wish Miss Darrow had stayed on the ship.
Alright, this is dodgy. These rocks. We're a bit close to these rocks. They're gonna fall.
Look at this place, Jack. Can you believe it? It's perfect.
Oh, I'm Jack.
This is too dangerous. We're turning back.
Over my dead body. We're almost there.
Get him! Look out for the rock! It's gonna fall on us!
That little thing, don't worry about it!
God. Well, did we have to go during the storm? We could have waited. Oh my God. Like, those ruins have probably been there hundreds, if not thousands of years. Right, it's just this hour everything starts falling apart. Could have waited maybe just like a few more hours. Why does it load twice? Okay, Skull Island. Why am I seeing white?
Jack. Hey, Jack. Ooh. You gave us a fright.
Okay.
Man, are you hurt? What happened?
We crashed against the rocks. One of the sailors breaks.
What's up with her eyes? She's got like rectangle in her eyes.
Oh God, we can't just leave him there.
I know. Hayes is trying to contact Engelhorn.
The sea's too rough. We just gotta hope he saw us. If he did, he'll come looking for us with the seaplane.
I can't believe it! This is it. The Island of the Skull. What a place to shoot a picture. This movie's gonna make so much money.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here alive.
Right.
Already got one person dead, then. This is the only passage, damn it. Can barely see 15 feet in front of us.
Yeah, it's too dark.
Yeah, I've
got something that should help.
Okay.
Ready? Let's get out of here.
Fantastic. Jack, come here. I got a weapon for you.
Jack, I'm trying to shoot a movie here. Do you mind? Hey, is
it not gonna be the loop? Get trigger very sensitive. With me, Jack!
Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let him waste his ammo. That's gaming strategy. Come on. Ugh. Let's do it myself. Wait, so I have to hold space to pull my gun out? That's a bit. How does, like, saving... Okay, there's save here. Should probably save it frequently, because it might crash or something.
We should be able to get through this way. Jack, give me a hand. We have to open the door. Hang on, Jack. I'm coming.
Anne, come with me. I want to shoot some test shots.
Now? You want to start filming now?
Sure, why not? That's why we're here. We'll start with some screams. Okay, are you ready? And action! Scream, Anne! Scream for your life!
Jack, get out of the way. Why are you screaming?
What was that?
I have no idea, but let's stay focused. Let's use that fear, Anne. Let's go for another take.
Oh my god!
Well, why would she be screaming? We're... Yeah, are you gonna help?
It's okay. I got enough magazines.
Oh, you have you? Well, you could help me out.
Nice shot.
What the hell is that? Well, we've got enough crabs to make a feast. I mean, are these bullets doing anything? I think I gotta get his belly. He can't get to us. Oh, I am not stepping there.
Let's get out of here.
You guys see those spikes? Alright, they're hinting we should save here. Alright, that was dodgy flight for a plane.
What's he doing? He's leaving. Why isn't he landing?
What?
He needs to find a stretch of water that's protected from the storm.
Everyone, quiet.
Over there.
He's dropped something. We've got to get what's in the case. Help yourself, Jack. But be careful, they're loaded. Thank God Engelhorn spotted us. Keep your eyes peeled. If I know him, he'll send us more.
One gun. Might as well be the shotgun.
Two magazines on backup. Magazines on backup.
I don't have many bullets for this. What if I use the pistol?
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
Which seems to have unlimited ammo. Oh, I don't know. Let's just get the shotgun then.
We can go now.
That guy's got the pistol.
One more left to find.
I'm not sure why I can't carry both. I mean, it's a pistol.
There's another barbed wood. They're on the
floor.
Okay, let's give it a go.
Only one more to find.
One more left to find.
Oops.
One more left to find.
One more what left to find? Wait, what? Oh, we need another lever.
Wedge into the post. I think it's some kind of lever.
Lever. All right, let's push the lever.
Ready to open it, Jack? These doors, they don't seem very old. They work just fine.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. It's strange.
What about the second boat? Jimmy and Preston and all the others.
I just hope they were able to get ashore. Nothing's gone right since we set foot on this island.
Come on, boys.
Those doors are so dodgy. I could just swing back and impale you. Plus, you eye sockets. Oh my god.
What else do you want?
Necropolis.
Almost out in the open.
We have to find a stretch of water near the center of the island. That's where the plane's gonna land.
Come on, pull on, boys!
Jimmy! Lumpy! Over here!
Preston! You okay?
Bring it ashore over here!
The current's so strong! Row!
Not doing much rowing.
Jack, look at these. Looks like some kind of a tomb. This is phenomenal. Lost civilization.
Not completely lost. Look over there.
Jack, who lit that fire?
You think this island might be inhabited? Excellent. We need some extras in this
movie. Sear the tip of my spear. Make it really hot. Whoa.
We should be able to pass through there if we can clear the way. Light that spear. We can use it to burn the bushes and clear a path.
Oh, you can actually light the spear. Whoa!
Careful! It's gonna fall! Stay alert. We're on their hunting ground now.
Hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of graveyard.
This is the perfect place to shoot. This is exactly why you shoot on location. Authenticity, Jack. Real life. Out of the way, Jack.
Hide! With me, Jack!
Oh my gosh!
Up there! Look! Open fire!
One down.
Get him!
I don't see what the heck is going on. I'm like dying. Shotgun is better.
Two magazines on backup.
Okay, I pretty much just loaded him with bullets.
Well done.
He just impaled himself on my spear, okay.
We can go now.
That was a close one.
Yeah. We can go where?
Happy Denim? Had your fill of real life yet?
Am, come on, let's get a couple of shots of you in front of this statue.
Excuse me, Mr. Denim. Shouldn't we concentrate on finding Preston and the others?
Oh, great idea. He must have at least 3 cans of film with him.
There.
It came from over there.
Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, there's a door here, okay. How long was this door here? Did it open? Uh-oh. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa.
I got you covered!
Yeah. Alright.
Camera.
I don't know about the camera. I only know how to fix up people.
You're an actress. Why do you know how to fix up people? Okay. I need a bone, need a bone, need a bone. Haha. Okay, bones and spears are pretty good, but you have to keep picking them up.
Hang on, I'm coming. Go ahead, Jack. I'll cover you.
Look out, Jack!
Great.
Wait for me, Jack. I'm coming with you.
Ed, are you crazy?
I know what I'm doing. I'm coming, Jack!
Hang on, Anne!
Yeah, this is not... Uh-oh.
It's only you now, Jack. Be careful.
So, what do you mean it's only me?
Hurry!
We'll meet up at the top. Call the plane and get out of this hellhole.
No, don't go there. Oh my god.
Did you see that? All the species on this island eat each other.
Is it like unlimited bones? Because I'd rather just camp over here and okay, I'm not really good at this, am I? And why is she standing there? She did walk right into it.
Use a fire jack. That's one down.
Where?
Over there.
Where? Where are you looking?
I'll take care of the door.
Great. Oh, sorry. Got it.
Look out behind you, Jack.
Alright, I need another bone.
Spiders.
Spiders.
We could try to use some food to coax them somewhere else.
They're just spiders. Yeah, those are really big. To move the enemies, we'll throw a bait away from the path.
Mm-hmm. It's working! Now's our chance! Hurry!
Okay, he just walked right through them. What? If you could do that, you might as well have just... Scorpions. Where's the lady? I don't even know her name. Naomi? Get.
We've almost reached the plateau. We'll be able to get our bearings from up there. Jack, look up there. Another fire. We can't be alone on this island. We must be nearing some kind of settlement. It must be this way. I'm going.
Look out, Anne.
Jack, look up there. Another fire. We can't be alone on this island. We must be nearing some kind of settlement.
Yeah, it's not easy to throw these spears, but...
It must be this way.
This...
I'm going.
Look out, Anne.
Ah. Well,
Jack, look up there.
Tell me.
Another fire. We can't be alone on this island. We must be nearing some kind of settlement. It must be this way. I'm going.
Look out, Anne.
She doesn't die. Oh, my God.
Can't be too far.
I mean, wouldn't be that hard to step over the bushes.
Swim! Follow me, I'll cover you from the bank.
Okay.
Look out!
Can't I just climb up? No, of course not. What is that? Oh, it's a scorpion. Okay. Scorpion that refuses to die. Fire, fire, fire. Kills all. Oh, it's raining. Well, that's pretty cool.
Last magazine on backup. I'm almost dry.
Jack!
It's on backup. Almost dry.
Got, fire's out. Can I, like, dip my spear into the scorpion. There's a skull there. What happens if I do that? I know games.
This island is really fantastic.
Huh?
Quiet, Denim.
Hayes! Over here!
Ed! Have you seen Jimmy and the others?
No, nothing. They must have landed further down.
Why didn't they come with us?
They can't be far. Hey, Jack.
Is it
the sniper rifle? If you want it, just let me know.
Hayes.
Look behind you.
Yeah, sniper rifle's cool.
Four magazines up.
Engelhorn dropped this. Look after it. It's a high precision weapon.
It worked. Let's get out of here.
Okay, let's move.
Although this seems like the kind of game I'd need a shotgun more than a sniper rifle. The wall. So I remember one of the positive reviews about this game was that they get rid of the HUD. It's a more cinematic shooter, and that was a good choice for this game. No needing to focus on, like, elements of the HUD. It's supposed to be just, like, more immersive. Kind of like Far Cry 2. Die already. Oh God. Oh God. I got a dragonfly on my spear. Will that make it fly? That'd be really stupid, but will it? Not quite. Well, it might. That might have been what was happening there. There we go. I think it does. I think you impale a dragonfly. And it helps your spear fly. Which is complete nonsense, but... Right, we need fire. Just tiptoe around these guys. Come on, get the fire! Oh my god. I'm trying. Can't see what the heck is going on. Alright. Need to save her, because it's game over otherwise.
Help!
can't do anything. All right, I think I need to just shoot those things. God, it doesn't die. Does this actually kill it, or is it just to... Okay, now it's dead. No. Doesn't do anything. Alright, forget it. Whoa, 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 okay, that was a mistake, that was a mistake. Oh no, oh no. Move. Don't run into the long grass. That didn't even impale it. Come on. Give me something. I've got nothing here.
Why isn't he landing?
I want to be able to kill them with the spear. Killed, well, harmed some of the scorpions. See them, but no, don't run down there. Can't save you if you do. Spears. Can we just... Okay. Can we just make a run for it? We can get to that doorway. Whoa! Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, we're through. Oh no, she's gonna need help. Where is she? I don't even see her. Oh, bloody escort missions. Why?
Why isn't he landing?
Nice. Okay, that harms them. Don't have any... Don't have any weapon. Would be nice to have one. Could get me that one, but... Nah. Getting better with these.
That's one down.
Damn it. Oh. Just move, just move, just move. Oh no, she's gonna want to start a fight. Okay, go, go, go. Go! Go! Oh my god.
Oh my god! Jack! Help!
Help! Jeez. Nice.
That's okay, I got enough magazines.
What was that? That was human-like. Yeah, it's raining. It's not gonna... I don't have a... Missed. A spear. Oh, there's one here. Is he patrolling? Does this scorpion actually have a patrol path? Looks like he does.
Careful on your left.
Yeah, here he comes on his patrol. Whoa. Alright. So.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Just, oh my god. Go, don't stop for the scorpions.
We've got to get out of this nightmare.
Yeah.
I can try and open it from the top.
Be careful, Anne.
Be careful, Anne.
Be quick. Be right back. I'll go have a look. Yes. There's a winch up here. I can open the door for you.
Man, you hanging in there?
Anne? Okay. Oh, that's not Anne. Hello. I've seen Anne. Thought I was about to have to fight them. Sacrifice. Oh, they're gonna tie her to a pole or something and offer a sacrifice to King Kong.
Help!
thank God. He got away from him.
Let me get those ropes. My God, did you see that? They were chanting the name Kong. Kong.
I know, I saw it. Carl, it took Anne.
What? Yeah, I know. It was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. It's gigantic.
My weird hands. Did he film it? No spears I can use. Oh no. Go, go, go. Why am I going this way? Go back, go back, go back.
This island is amazing.
Yeah, it is. Let's focus here.
I have no idea where Hayes is. We got separated. I just hope he's still alive.
The chase isn't over yet. They're right behind us. What?
Over there.
I'm just assuming the chase is over, I guess. Roasting.
Unbelievable. It's a goddamn dinosaur. Some kind of predator from the looks of it.
Just punch it. Alright, get a spear. Yeah, I know. What the? I haven't saved in a long time. That's a bad sign. Is he just filming?
We gotta get through that door. There's no other way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Driscoll!
Yeah, okay.
Englehorn, find the monkey.
Yeah, okay. So, to open the door, we need a lever. It's kind of hard to see what's on the ground here.
Only one more to find.
But yeah. Some tight corners here. Is that a lever? No. I really don't know what it's gonna look like when I find it. Alright, so it's gonna look like that.
Only one more to find.
Why can't I just use this spear as a lever? Ah, here it is. What, King Kong? Right. You can use a lever as a weapon. Huh. All right, are we ready? Wait, what? Not really. Any spears? Bone will do.
Jack, I gotta take a break.
Fine. I could do the rest myself.
On Kong's tracks. I just need to check a couple of things. Problem is, if you up alt tab out of the game, it can crash. I'll take that risk, just have to load it up again if it does. Alright. Yeah, it's still working. What is this? It looks like broken textures.
He's amazing. Quick, Jack, we gotta catch up to him.
It's tempting to shove a flaming bone up his bum, but just make him angry. I missed. And again I missed. And failed to pick up the spear. How does it hover in the air like that? That's not how physics works. Oh, it's a scripted event. There we go.
Hang on, Carl, I'm coming.
He was kind of annoying, but oh, we need the second person for opening this door. Do I want to go down here? Yeah.
Hang on,
don't go in the long grass. All right, go, go, go. Uh-oh. Just go, just go. What the heck happened there? Well, see what the heck is going on. All right. Wait, what the heck happened there? I fell through the...
Hang in there, Carl. I'll come and get you. Hang on, Carl.
I have to go this way.
She's a real man here.
Let's maybe not shoot him.
One bullet left on backup.
Jeez. Jack! Jack! Where did it save? Okay, yeah. Damn it.
You're bleeding.
I can't see.
Gotta reload.
Yeah, you can feel free to help me anytime, mate.
This island is amazing.
Bullseye!
Hold on, Jack. Gotta get a shot of this. Yeah, we're gonna save Anne. I just wanna get this close up. Okay, I'm good. Now let's go find Kong. Where are we to go? This way? I'm lost. Come on, Jack! You're writing the best script of your career!
Oh, yeah, yeah, it's up here. Hey, you just took my spear. Whoa. Jack! Hayes. All right, I might finish soon. Let's say after this chapter. Alright, I'm surprised how stable the game actually is on Windows 10. I'm not having any issues. If you Alt-Tab out of it, the game can crash, but that's not too big a deal. I've limited the FPS to 40 because there's two places in the game, I'm told, that can crash at 60. So I figure, okay, just leave it at 40.
They're getting away. We're gonna lose them.
Is this smart? Chasing a giant monkey? What is that?
Spiders! We saw some earlier with Hayes. We managed to bait him with a couple hunks of meat.
Magazines on backup.
We need to find two levers.
Oh, here we go with the levers. Oh, there's probably something up there. Was the fire concealing something, or...? Not really, no. Let's have a look over here. Why am I able to come up here? Probably it's just like a... Well, there's some spears up there. Oh, I don't like hunting for levers. It's awkward. There's probably one in there. One. Is there definitely nothing up here? Spears. Further back, let's check up here. Yeah, it's not going to be this far back, is it? come on. I don't like this lever hunting thing. Like, there's no reason to expect it to be anywhere around here anyway. These are ancient ruins. It's probably long gone. Yeah, I have no idea. Can I go up? I can go. Is it hanging off a branch or something? Then I have to burn down the tree? Can I go up there? No. Maybe I can go up there. No. I have absolutely no idea, and I don't like hunting for levers. This is a garbage gameplay mechanic. Sake. What am I gonna do? Look up a walkthrough? To be that. Can we get rid of this flying guy? It's too high up. Don't see anything. So we had to burn this area to get this one. And it was placed on one of these poles. So are there any more of these poles? I don't think they're just lying around anywhere. They're in special stored locations that someone specially placed them in. So, maybe we do have to go back to the previous area. Let's see. There it is. What? So I gotta get rid of the spiders.
Predators, get ahead. We're not safe here.
Hey, no, come on, I had a save.
Over there, a shelter.
Thank you. What are you doing? Right, come on, let's...
on backup.
Right. So. Damn it. Don't waste bullets. What's going on? And the game just crashed. Well, it's not... maybe that's a good place to end it then. Well, it wasn't really that good place. Let's try and finish that level at least. Did it load part way or what's the, I don't know if it actually is loading my save or just from the beginning of the chapter. What's the point in me being able to save if it doesn't actually load from your save?
Oh,
So, here's what we do. We get this, fire, burn this. Then, go up here. Now we need to deal with the spiders. So how do we deal with the spiders? He said to bait them. How do you even pick up bait?
Jack! Where are you?
Alright, I've got it. Go, go, go. Hesitant. That flying thing is right behind us. Just go. How am I supposed to... I'm swimming, I can't even... Nah, I'm just going on ahead. He can catch up. What are those things? Let's go back maybe. Or forward, they're distracted. No. Go back. Where even is my guy? Alright, never mind.
Try to get
Yeah, give me the weapon. Oh my god, what the heck? I was in the middle of it. How he's here.
Jack! Denim! Hayes! Thank God you've escaped! Yeah! I think I lost them! Engelhorn, dropped some ammo supplies from the seaplane! Get over here! I can't! I'm blocked behind these bushes! Go get some fire, Jack! You have to clear path for me!
All right, well, you can't just walk into them even if they're distracted by babes.
Jack! Denim! Hayes! Thank God you've escaped! Yeah! I think I lost them! Engelhorn drops me! Get over here!
Go!
Get over here and help me, Jack! What else is going around? Come and get the Tommy gun, Jack! Everyone, hide! These dead bushes are everywhere.
Magazine on backup.
Around 40 bullets on backup.
Okay, I guess we're going this way. Wait, first check there because there might be a lever. A Oh, we can't actually get up to where he was. Alright, fine. Spear with us.
Preston and his crew. Preston! Jimmy! Are you there? Jimmy! Okay, Denim. Sounds like we're about to find your 25-foot gorilla.
No. That wasn't Kong. That was something else.
Something else.
Okay, we'll take a quick break. I need to think this through.
V-Rex? Alright, I think I'll just save it at this chapter. I think I'll leave it there. It's a pretty cool game. I like it. And I'm glad it actually works on Windows 10. Rex.
Let's go. And stay alert. I have no idea what attacked them. But I have a feeling it isn't far away.
Alright, I think we'll leave it there. So supposedly you can play as Kong in this game as well. That'll be fun. Okay, but right. Ah. Topoid, I just got your message. Yeah, there was. And actually, it was quite highly rated when it came out. It was considered to be actually a very smart smartly developed game, because they kind of made it a bit like Far Cry 2, so they didn't have a HUD. It's just very focused on the immersion, so it's like to check your inventory, you press I, and then he kind of says, oh, I have 3 mags left or something like that. You don't see your ammo HUD or your damage or anything like that. So yeah, it's quite movie-like. The gameplay was good. And you can play as Kong as well, apparently. And I think you can also play as Kong in New York. That'd be fun. Right. I don't know how long the game is, though, but I'll carry on next time.